really haven't watched a whole lot of Memphis video. Troy Williams going coast to coast.
By Jimmy getting back, because that was an easy dunk for Plumlee. This hustle got back.
Wade races in and scores by a total. Lennox passes up the three. Brown takes the two.
Crawford comes ahead. What a hand.
Wow.
Wow.
That one didn't have a chance. Here comes Ish Smith in a hurry down the lane to the rim. Reverse, yes, for Ish.
Jackson's got eight, averages 12 points a game. Kyrie to the hole.
It's high off the window.
He looked at Kyrie and shook his hand. Kyrie takes him straight to the hoop for two.
Kyrie! Near five in the shot clock. Nails the jumper.
That's not an easy shot off the crossover dribble. But Rozier feeling nice tonight.
D-Will off the dribble. Oh, look at that.
That's beautiful. That's good control. After he put the cross up on the Hornets defense.
Five.
Yeller recovering. Here he comes.
Barton shaking and baking. Come around. Yes. That's vintage. Will Barton. Wizards by two. Here's Beal. Nice crossover for the step back. What a play!
Game of our doubleheader. They're hosting the Golden State Warriors. That's coming up next in our NBA Wednesday. Irving shake and bake, blows past Porzingis and the foul. Boy, he is fun to watch.
Crossover, fires away, connects. Brandon Jennings, nice stroke there, a two-pointer, and he's got 11 points off the bench.
Play out of double teams, which is what greatness has to do sometimes.
Bounce pass back to Powell from Darren Williams.
He has shown some comfort, Mark, offensively over the last couple of games.
Beal shoots 42% from three-point line. Wide open is Chandler's first shot off the bench. Short-armed it. Smith. Little rope-a-dope. He got inside and makes the leaner.
So much more under control. His ball handling now is this Smith.
And Sabonis has got length. He was taken 11th overall after playing his college ball to Gonzaga. Not a bad crossover. AD. And not a bad beginning.
Four threes.
He then got propelled into the starting lineup with their injuries.
Paul the Jordan for the jam.
Galloway setting up Frazier into the shot clock. Loses Austin Rivers.
For the team that ranks 29th in the league in free throw percentage. Well, Tyler Johnson with a ball fake, and Prince flying, and Johnson triples.
They rely on the guards to get them the ball. Nobody's passing in those games.
Oh, Clarkson, good move, and he dunks it home. What a sweet move for JC.
The ability to change direction in any position, but especially at the guard position, is vital.
Right there, only down by five, shooting 45%, 49% though for the Clips. And I'll see you later. That's going to be at the top of every highlight.
Goes down all by himself.
Now, Chris, you have to make that shot, right? Because that's going to be on every highlight. If you miss that shot, it blows it. There's like extra pressure on that five-footer.